Nestle has just announced plans for a big new factory here. Shyla Francisco was at the unveiling and brings us this report.
Sean, Nestle Philippines is investing 2 billion pesos in the country to build a Milo malt plant starting November next year. Nestle Philippines Chairman and CEO Jacques Robert said Philippines has been selected because it is a key market of the company. As of now, Philippines is the second biggest market in Asia next to China and the eighth biggest market worldwide. Milo's penetration, meanwhile, in the country is above 90%. Milo malt plant will be the fourth plant of the company worldwide. The plant will also be an avenue to allow small cassava farmers to boost their income. During the press con, Robert reiterated that this investment just goes to show the confidence Nestle has in the country and added that it will continue to invest in the Philippines.
We are here to stay. We are confident in the potential of this market. We are confident on our ability to meet the expectation. New expectations from the consumer that are changing their way of consuming products, that are more and more demanding on the nutritional value of the products. And this new plant will allow us also to develop Milo in a way that we can address those new expectations and new needs from the consumer.
Robert said the capacity of the plant is 35,000 tons, enough to serve the local market, but it also added that it is open to exporting Milo malt in other countries in the near future. Sean?